yourself. That is why if they write first their surname, then name and father name, that in that case some of female is dominating in the kisme. देखो सर एक चीज बताऊं, एक चीज याद रखो, what we are talking is a generalization, that is a strict government rule. Rule is rule, forget that. That whenever it comes in application, whether you apply that or not, depends on that. So in signature, one should always practice name or initial plus father's initial plus surname. This is the must. In case if nobody is writing his surname, say around after 40, he may get or he may be having some problem in profession. He may be facing problem of instability in profession. I'll come. Sorry? I'm talking only about surname. Person, those who are not writing surnames, they will be either confused in their profession or they will be facing problem of instability after 40-45, or they won't able to properly direct their siblings for their future, or their sibling will be in doldrum about what to do in future.
I have a friend who writes his first two initials, that is himself and father's name. When it comes to a surname, he's got the surname normally the J and A are never visible, it's just simply daily lines.
That's a different thing. But he writes, nah.
No, but the signature is very important.
Listen, that is okay. That is different. I'll come to that.
So if you take in India, especially the southern states, you find there is no, I mean, nothing like a surname.
I was expecting this question. Yes, sir. I am ready, sir. I got it. I am coming on that line. This is, I have given you the basic pattern of signature. Now, suppose you are not writing surname, you are writing only name, as this gentleman is writing. Say, suppose, Shankar, correct? Now, if he is writing only Shankar, he has not written his surname, how can I judge about his profession? That means I cannot judge about his profession, he has not written his surname. Correct, na? There is a second concept. Unit, tens and hundreds. Whatever is written, we have to start with units. So whether he has written his name or anything else, we have to find out this is mother or wife, this is profession and sibling. We have to analyze that way. Whatever is written on the unit place will be considered as, we will be analyzing only as considering this as a surname. Anybody else?
Sir, if you have a long name, the first name is